Now all you gotta do is just everyone share and share alike. As I hop down and collect all these wonderful, well, that's all wonderful. Salvage. Nope, you gotta do it every time. It's there for security purposes. No, that was not a proc because I've got my turret out.
That was my proc, probably.
Aw, his first proc. That's so sweet.
That's more like the second or third.
Salvage. Definitely need salvage.
And the giggling child ran away.
I know! I start recording and the kids just stop giggling. What the hell?
She'll be there. She's still here. No,
they have stage fright.
How can I exploit the power of children's laughter for my viewer account if they're not gonna participate?
Get a pay on the participate.
That works.
There you go. There you go, that was a puck.
When it comes to viewers, I'm a proud supporter of child labor.
Yeah, I gotta put a good deal on this Yamato too.
make them work for my viewers.
I paid like 60 for it.
That's not a deal, that's average price.
Extraction is ready. I've seen it go for like 150, what are you talking about?
Yeah, back when they first started, now everyone's getting their higher ranks and it's becoming a common thing. Syndicate mods are down between 50 and 75.
So stank.
I got so many different stance mod lists, and it's ridiculous, but nothing for what I need.
If you could get the rank 2, I could give you the one you need.
Okay, awesome. That's what I like to hear.
Well, go rank up then.
Okay, he's in here getting morphers.
I have after. Whenever he has a chance to.
Well, as soon as we're done with this, I'll...
I'm stuck between some.
Hey, look, you're glowing red, I'm glowing white. Multiple
biosignatures. You're colorblind, because yours is more of a cream color.
But what color does that go off of anyway?
It can't be changed. That's right, that's... The only thing that can be changed on your weapon is the energy. And it only changes like a couple of things on the gun. Like for mine, it'd be the bowstrings. I'm guessing yours is like the little lights that go down the side.
Yeah, the color of the beam it's firing. Yeah, there you go. Got a more effect down there. Be careful trying to get it, dude. There was ammo somewhere.
Somewhere.
I was running around.
I have a carrier, so I can't really tell you exactly where it was.
I thought about making one. I got a bunch of stuff.
Dude, that's about to die, isn't it?
No, please proc.
Uh,
Guess I can switch guns. Oh, I killed everything.
Am I good to talk to?
Nope, I'm not using my secondary right now.
Oh look, I got another thing here.
What did you say?
I keep getting mods with death tubes. I got a bunch of different ones last night for it.
Damn, that would have been a good name for the stream. Doritos, Death Cubes, and Giggling Children.
Who's eating Doritos?
I was eating them earlier.
Oh,
they don't make
it.
And hello, viewers. See? The Giggling Children work.
Don't kick me!
Warframe and Giggling Children. An amusing combination.
This doesn't beat on me
while I play. Come on.
Morphic's over here somewhere in this area that I'm standing. Stuck with a guy with a white kind of, or a cream colored ring around his feet.
I like how it doesn't even say Billy is playing with us when I guess that's the chat thing.
Yep.
Death duration will take you a while to max once you get to at least 8.
What will?
Duration.
That hit me a lot more, but each other. Watch out on me.
They love you.
They do, I know.
Girl, seriously. I can't even see. Hey, Morphix.
Hey, you know I was needing nerves the other day? Storm.
After all those we got to drop?
Yeah, now I need narrow sensors.
We got an armor unit in there somewhere.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to shoot him off. I just
got
a
nightmare. How's it hanging? Move me down! System. There you can get at me. That's unacceptable.
That's true. I just know it does a lot of my magnetic damage. Oh wait, it returns your energy, doesn't it? Much about that.
Yeah, it's supposed to have several I'm guessing all of them have several procs to it. And I found out when mine procs, it also returns shields. Oh, you poor bastard. Absolutely. We got another unfortunate player that started off with a mag.
Who?
Person on the stream's asking for help.
Oh. Hey, I actually like the mag.
If you guys want to let him join our group, I'll leave. I can always just go farmers and farmers on.
Not really spawning when it goes up to you.
Well, it wouldn't be that difficult. You three can go farming. I can get this person in, think about 4 or 5 runs with Jackal. Get him a rhino.
That thing's about to die.
Yep, it is.
I literally just feel like no health to it.
Is mag that bad? Yeah. Whew. The prime version of mag, people offer to sell it all 4 parts for 10 plat and don't get any buyers, so yes, it's that bad.
Unless you have a very specific build, I mean, that would be any damage at it.
They've tried tweaking her. Actually, she can be one of the most powerful Warframes in the game, late game, but you're looking at a very specific build with some very impressive mods that are hard to get. Yeah, generally when you're starting out, the best ones to go for is Volt or Excalibur. Generally Excalibur.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Mag Prime, they can't even give away. Her abilities will affect enemy shields, and the problem is the only enemy that really has any amount of shields are the Corvus, which you don't fight most of the time. I mean, you got the Infested, you got the Grineer, you've got the Orokin, and... Well, 4 Morphics, 3 Gallium, not bad.
Now I'm all maxed out at 30 with everything.
Alright, I'm going back out and help this here person get themselves a Rhino.
Alright.
Dang.
Won't there still be XP locked though?
Alright, I'm DF Stormbringer in the game. Go ahead, log on, send me an invite.
What's the Save Up movie?
Alright, you guys gotta send me an invite.
Do we go?
And welcome.
Well, that's what happened when you face plant off the bed.
Oh, what?
Sounds painful.
That's something every kid does.
Yeah,
just crash like
2 seconds and starts laughing. Yep.
Oh, that hurts so bad.
All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
She goes, watch this, and goes to jump back off. Okay, anyway.
Invite sent.
Hey. What have I told you about that?
What?
About jumping on the bed. No. Alright, what are you guys doing?
I'll bite you in a second.
That's the invite nightmares.
You still need more fix?
No, I now need the polymer bundles.
Capitals don't matter.
Polymer is over on Venus.
Yep. Polymer bundles and some plastids.
I wonder if there's a plant we can get both of those at the same time.
I think it was Venus. And he's on Nightmare. Thank God you can finally switch those around.
No, it's over on Uranus. We can do Uranus. It gives polymer and plastids.
Awesome. No, this the jackal is on Nightmare.
Who's on Nightmare?
The boss I'm about to fight for the rhino.
Billy, where you at? Don't start it now. Too late.
Oh, we got a puppy.
Too late. It kicked me from the squad.
Yeah, because you unreadied up right after you readied up. Shouldn't have done that.
And my game locked up, so I gotta restart it anyway.
What? Well, I guess we'll go get plastics and polymer bundles without you then.
You suck. Just leave the planet. Get out. Back up.
Your rank 3. Ooh, you got a dread.
Eject,
nice.
Eject.
Dual ethers, not bad.
Yeah, I just got some polymer bundles when I first did
that group. Okay. I thought I heard Bubble Guppies calling your name.
You got yourself a decent start.
Done.
You get the invite?
If you see those lasers, an easy way to get through it with taking minimal damage is do a front roll throw. It'll take like 30 shield damage, which regenerate, and you won't get knocked down.
Yes, here I come.
Alright, nobody joins, so you're a good kill.
Ava, good one.
Clark can trip over it like a noob.
Evangeline! So she needs to leave the bowl alone.
I don't think there's a Roken cells on Uranus.
It's Uranus.
It's not my anus.
Uranus. The Greek gods don't talk about their ass like that.
I Uranus.
I don't know, they kinda did some weird stuff, so.
Woohoo! Oxium. Always a good thing.
Do not dismiss the jackal as just another corpus proxy.
What?
This will be unlike any.
But yeah, since you're rank 3, you're gonna want to look into getting a basic bolter. When that gets ranked up, you're gonna want to put dual rounds, split chamber. I don't know, what was it? Split chamber, shred, and serration on it. And that'll get you through most bosses.
Genix core has malfunctioned.
What do you
expect
want
colder
there?
Than normal temperatures.
The bolter's awesome.
I mean, don't get me wrong, the dread's awesome. I've got a potato on mine and I love using it.
I don't know. I kinda like that viper there I got in that pack.
Oh, somebody had fun with the window.
Breach continues. Hey. You are free to proceed. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
But yeah, as far as boss fights goes, you don't want to be stuck using the bow.
Is that what he has with the bow?
He's got a dread on.
Babe, he gets a good secondary, I mean, he'll be fine.
This is the same deadly quad robot, which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
Not mine.
Target spotted.
Somebody that's
stay
not
sharp.
With us, this one is going.
My TV's the same volume it's always been at. No, I love using the dread. The dread's fantastic. I'm just saying for bosses and boss fights, it's not something you're going to want to use.
Child's trying to feed the dog string.
I mean, the dread's one of those weapons you've got to really put some efforts into. We're talking like 3 to 4 form as a catalyst. I mean, I've done 70,000 damage on a red crit with my dread, but I still wouldn't bring it to a boss fight because the critical weak points you got
to
hit
move
around so much.
I'm down inside of the thing.
I got you.
I know. This is weird that I fell into it.
Especially when you can get a bolt through that with nothing on it, does 150 damage a bullet. Certain weapons for certain situations, but when
might
it comes to the go-to gun for everything, people use the bolter.
Assassination contract complete.
Yeah, my cat does that. Normally it's shit's coming out of his ears.
Alright. Oh, helmet. God.
It's like built up earwax that's coming out.
That is
yes, you can.
Dom has a cat that does the same thing.
Oh yeah, he does. Cats are gross. Oh, God.
They actually are, but they're awesome. I prefer a cat over a dog any day.
I like my dog because it's actually intimidating. If your house was getting robbed, do you think people would run away if they saw a cat?
If they saw
they don't run away if they see a dog either, because 9 times out of 10 they know the dog's probably tame.
Mine is. My bit of guy's hand before who stuck it over the fence.
I have a German Shepherd.
If
he's right now,
if you walk into somebody's house and you saw a Savannah, you would run.
The Savannah, one of those like, they're like house cats but really big.
Yeah, it's one of the ones that look like a goddamn cheetah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. If you saw one of those things, you would fucking be like, I'm leaving this house.
If I was to get a cat, I would get one of those.
$10,000.
I could probably get it.
That's rich boy for you.
What? I can't afford it.
Oh. I've always said it'd be awesome. It'd be awesome to get one. And then you put it on you put it outside like a dog, and then when people drive by your house, and be like, "Is that a goddamn cheetah?"
They have to slow down. Then they turn around and they crash into a tree or something.
Right.
It's weird, you always have accents right outside your house. Yeah, I know.
That's the craziest thing.
Welcome, new viewer.
Well, my,
Wrong way.
My overall looks amazing. Eliminating this target
will have a significant impact on enemy forces. I'm toxic.
Search the area. Leave no survivors.
Where's the door?
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms have
Sent. I'm going to the dojo. Gonna make that really sexy.
Remember to put some trees in it.
Yep.
I don't know.
I don't like that red and white color. The red and white in the... That, Blood showed us.
Everything you build, you have to put some materials too as well.
I know. I do. Oh, gotta go up.
Alrighty.
Just kidding.
No, it's good to, Oh. Oh, fuck.
Okay, well, you take your mail and you get out of here.
It's down below the last enemy.
Look at me.
Watch TV or listen.
Epic.
Press L1 twice to front roll through those. Makes your life infinitely easier.
Was I the one to put this tree down? No.
Do not dismiss the jackal as just another.
Can't go to the dojo right now.
This will be unlike any enemy you have faced yet.
You're saying I can't go to the dojo right now.
Who's this in here?
Oh, Kay, maybe?
I thought you were in the dojo. I said that you were.
Go. I was earlier. Oh,
Okay,
look at me. Okay, stop running. Stare at my beauty.
Corpus walkers are heading to your location.
What the hell are you? You in the ceiling?
Bypass complete. You may proceed.
Oh,
you're down.
Up where?
I wish it was
things that are blowing up.
Nicknamed the Jackal, this is the same deadly quad robot which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
They're aliens.
Bad guy. Hey, bastard. Can't even hold the elevator.
Yeah, this guy's weak points are his knee joints.
You're your joint.
I don't even have any joints.
Is that person you're playing with in the party?
Yep.
Yeah, you didn't realize.
My dick has a knee joint.
Oh god, the door is broken. Cave, the elevator door is actually broken. Like, no, it is. I'll send you a screenshot.
They won't be bothering us.
It's
anymore.
Like the doors at the bottom are closed, but the top one's open.
Just spent 2 hours decorating that dojo. You guys are already destroying it.
Can you really destroy it?
Hey, grab this shooting car here.
They spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
Stop it.
No.
There is no more fun.
Take your misery elsewhere. We like the laughing child.
I'm joking.
This is war.
Never thought to cap you like this. High stuff. Jump.
Well, Osama bin Laden wanted to conquer the world, all he needed was a couple laughing children and some kittens.
I think that right. Children, but I think to cut down on some of the children is just because usually already people don't like children. They strap bombs for them. But putting cats there would probably happen to them too. So I don't think they'll really need to protect them.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of
here. And all you need Cassie to win the war would be then some dogs.
Yeah, the dogs. But then they'll eat the dogs. I mean,
no.
You have to get goats.
Afghanis are actually really scared of dogs.
Okay, then,
Because when you go to Afghanistan, like how we got coyotes and stuff over here, they literally have dogs that run around wild over there. Like, you'll see huskies and labs and stuff just running wild and rabid over there. And they're highly scared of them.
Oh no, I have a message in my mailbox.
Kill them with what? Their freaking walking stick they used to smack their goats with?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not like all of them have AKs running around killing everybody.
That's the stereotype I had in my head.
No, that's just the children.
The children have AKs, they definitely do.
I know, they're definitely children of the corn over there.
Yeah.
Oh, you will. Some of them kids over there, like, they'll come walking up to you and they'll be like, fuck you, American, and then they'll, like, whip your dick out and start flapping it at you. They're like, okay. They'll be like, American, American, give me candy. You're like, I'm not giving you candy. They'll be like, well, fuck you, and then they'll throw shit at you.
Thank you, Cave.
You're like, okay. That's what I needed to brighten up my day. A shit pie.
I literally have 175 of these on my phone.
The VIP that we're hunting is here. Find them and take them out.
No, they're for real people.
Nicknamed the Jackal.
I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Nothing.
I was gonna say, I probably don't want to know.
Oh.
I don't have to guess. I immediately know.
Cave, you're a piece of shit. Why would you do that to a person?
That's just wrong.
I went there myself and looked at some of the stuff.
I knew how bad it was.
You're a bastard.
I went to it for like one page, and the thing that you saw, I saw too. It was still there.
Right there!
Ugh. You're a horrible bro.
The sad thing is,
with like a fist in it.
40Q inch.
Oh god!
Oh god, no. So, who did you show this to?
Me.
Oh my god, why would you do that? You're horrible. It is.
Why'd you turn the light on?
I mean, the
there's things that can not be unseen, and then there's things that cannot be unseen in high definition.
Why did it go?
Yeah, clan keys being made. Woo. I need more plastics.
Oh, we'll get more then.
I
need 200 more.
Get your own.
Just kidding.
Get him yourself.
I got the clan key started at least. That'll be 12 hours and I can enter the gosh darn JoJo. JoJo Mojo.
You have to get the rank 2 before you can trade too.
Up there, JoJo.
Mojo Dojo.
I'll mail you.
No, I'll start working on those rank ups as well.
Yeah, Mojo Dojo. I will cut your dick off and feed it to you. Because that's what I saw. I actually saw that. It was really gross. There was this guy.
Katie, shut up.
it was pretty.
People don't want to hear that.
I thought you were going to say you saw Mojo Jojo because somebody's dick off. I was like, what episode of Powerpuff Girls was this?
A really good one.
Pretty sure you were not watching Powerpuff Girls. Pretty sure you were watching probably some porno that you weren't supposed to be.
That was some horrible, oh god, that's way too far. Ooh, this is a big rock.
Although, the Japanese did make
ooh,
the new Powerpuff
shock
Girls,
absorbers.
Which takes place when they're teenagers.
Why?
Target down.
Because they wanted to.
Great work, it's probably not even that good.
It's called Powerpuff Girls Z. I was like, wow, how original. I was expecting it to be like though. Dragon Ball Z.
Just extreme screaming.
Exactly, like, I'm gonna power
right
up
back
now.
And never come back. Big eye.
Four episodes later.
So we went from giggling children and puppies to that which should not be named.
Well,
the giggling girls are in the living room and the puppy is staring at me, licking his lips like, hey.
I understand that, but you get what I'm saying. The chat on the stream went from giggling children to that which shall not be named.
Well, I didn't know if we were still broadcasting to you.
Oh, we're still broadcasting, absolutely. Oh, speaking of virgin awesome. Ears.
Oh, jeez, what?
Blood Alex came in.
Oh, isn't that your nemesis?
I don't have a nemesis.
Uh-huh.
Life is my nemesis. Blood Alex is a clanmate.
It feels real.
I wish that, like, flame shockwave would do more damage.
Yes, I took the elevator because
I can.
You know, you have powers you can use.
Huh?
You're not using them.
Another helmet.
Talking to me.
Yeah, you have powers you can use.
Oh, those evil
I'd probably do more if I had my stance.
You know, your powers, I'm talking about, you know, your abilities.
Yeah. I use them. Not always, but... it's because, really, Mag's only got two good ones.
Inbox messages await the operator.
Oh, or goody, cool, another inbox message.
A good one
message.
If you find yourself, like, trapped by a bunch of enemies, you need to get out of there quick. Use the pull
I use that one, and then I normally use the main one, the triangle ones. Picks everything up and throws it. Thank you.
The what? Hey, I got one too!
Nope,
did you just barely buy it? Because I bought
actually,
mine.
Actually, you'd be the second and third, being TF's had his for a while now.
Yep. We don't count him because he barely plays his DM.
Well, same could be said about Blood Alex. Stealth murder.
Nicknamed the Jackal, this is the same deadly quad robot which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field. They spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
I got one Warframe going almost. Yeah, the second one's dead. Hopefully after this. And, well, I got Necro going, and then next one will be the Duck here or whatever.
Door's not opening.
Ember Prime.
Just jump through the ceiling.
Do not dismiss the Jackal as just another corpus proxy. This will be unlike any enemy you have faced yet. We've got robots inbound.
Those doors just do not open fast enough.
There is the assassination target. You know what to do.
Steel fiber. Which did what?
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Go for it.
I'm not eating it, you're eating it.
And that jump didn't work.
Go.
Over jumped.
We've been locked out. Let's override the security. The bypass is done. Go.
Piece of plastic that you shouldn't be playing with.
Override complete. Move on.
Go throw it away, please. Thank you.
Man, another death cube mod. Come on.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Oh, that was evil.
Did anybody even use the death cube?
I did until I got my worm prime.
Yeah, now he just uses the god for death cube.
You said you used the death cube?
Used to. I still have them. No, I still got my death cube.
You can have to up to 4.
Oop, throw it.
Yep.
I was thinking about getting one.
It's 4.
Thinking about getting one of them dog things.
Hello, new viewers. Yep, just to get one started to where it's usable is going to cost you half a mil. That's part of the half mil, but it's only for the first month.
You can be like me and accidentally give it to the care of Lotus.
Yes.
You accidentally did what?
Spend half a million to get a Kubro going and then accidentally give it to the Lotus for 10 grand. Or no, it was 25 grand. That's like, what, a 2% return right there?
In an attempt to exert power,
she doesn't give you that 25 grand, though. You have to pay her the 25 grand, isn't it?
The most lethal security proxy yet. Determine its location aboard.
Girls, you're getting the dogs going. Get out.
The assassination target is
after the rhino. Honestly, just focus on doing dark sector defense, getting planets unlocked, getting different weapons, get your rank up a couple of levels. Hopefully by then you'll have killed enough bosses to earn a couple of more Warframes and learn enough about the game to find out what you want to go for.
I can be like me and say screw the rhino.
You've been
is that why you're building a rhino prime?
I haven't even started building it, I just got all the parts. Because I was with you guys when you guys got them. I'm building that Necro and the Valkyrie, or whatever. Valkyrie, yeah. I like calling it a Valkyrie.
Do not dismiss the Jackal as just another Clefus proxy. This will be unlike any enemy you have faced yet.
Then every time I say it, then I think about Twilight and gay.
I mean, there's 26 different, you know, standard Warframes. That's... very hard to sit there and, depending on the different playstyles of them, to tell a person what they should go for. But for general, you know, planetary missions, bosses, and whatnot, the Rhinos being the tankiest, most shields, most health, the Iron Skin, which negates damage.
I'm gonna go for a minute.
All else fails, whatever situation you're in, the Bolter and the Rhino is the go-to for general gameplay.
Bypass complete. You may proceed. You've located the VIP. Time to go to work.
Dozer, lay down.
You're with the Rhino, you'll be able to do a lot of the quests. You'll be able to do the Kuvra quest, the Arcwing quest. Ooh, I see. Going for that. Man, I went up when I should have went down. Shame on me.
So you might want to revive yourself, otherwise you're not going to get that.
I can't revive myself. I'm out of revives.
Why is the elevator moving? I never pushed the button.
We've been locked out. Let's override the security.
Do what?
That's creepy. Go back down. Creepy elevator.
Override complete. Move on.
Matter of vibes too.
Now it says you're up. What the hell?
Is this round 15 or what?
Now it says you're down again.
What is it, round 10? Alright. We're up and finish off the last round, that way we can. Extract out.
Yay! Nice shoes.
What else a doctor does? Questing. Ooh, I earned a trophy. It keeps getting better. And I end up placids.
Yeah.
It's good.
That's good.
No, I thought maybe you were going to lose your classic because you're sitting idle and
you're going to see him. Sexy.
Carolyn, stop running. Yes, you are. Yeah, and didn't your mom tell you to stop?
No, oh, damn,
yeah,
I
started to walk in the house.
27 ox, not gonna complain about that.
And if I had one more morphic, I could make the dual heat swords.
We can go get the morphic if you want.
Huh?
We can go get the morphic if you want.
Eh, okay. I mean, I don't think I'll ever really use them, but maybe I will. What?
And hello, new viewer.
No, if you guys continue ripping the paper up, I'm not gonna pick it up, you're gonna pick it up. Because you're making the mess.
If you want us to make it, eat it.
You guys are gonna eat it if you keep ripping it up and throwing it on the floor.
gobble it all up.
I go. Yep.
In an attempt to exert power and
stalkers really gonna hate me.
The most lethal security proxy yet. Determine its location aboard this vessel.
All these bosses I'm fighting.
We've contracted you with a mark. You are here to find your mark and eliminate the assigned target.
So I literally got stances for every weapon but mine, I think. I got two for fists, two or three for machetes, one for dual swords, one for whips, four for tomfas, two for scythes, one for axes, one for pole arms, and two for staffs.
I don't have any for single or dual daggers, so that's what you're after.
What am I after?
I said if that's what you're after, I don't have any for daggers.
Hey, I'm gonna be gone for like a few minutes. So it's thinking now.
Alright. No, I'm after for the my sword and shield that
the 11th hour?
Yeah.
You have it! We got several of them to drop last night while fighting Necros.
Heavy robotic signature detected.
The stance?
Yes.
Yeah, no, I never got it. This is the same deadly quad robot, which is extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
The assassination target is here. Wipe them out.
It's gonna be a gold one, isn't it?
Yep. No, it's a silver.
No, I don't have it. It has been a silver. Okay. I got three gold ones, though. I got Bleeding Widow, Bleeding Whirlwind, and Cross Snakes. Things. Yeah, it's for dual swords. That's why if I...
Ooh, look at all that wonderful stuff on the ground.
It works wonders on what? Oh. I think it worked good with those dual heat swords.
I went the wrong way. Hello, new viewer. Feel free to leave a comment. Another chassis. The system continues to elude us. No, I'm helping a person that was unfortunate enough to start out with a mag. Get us. What's my rank? I am 10 because I stopped power leveling. Got to 8 in less than 2 weeks to get my Dragon Nakana, and then I wasn't worried about rank past that, and then they came up with, needing to be rank 10 to get into the relays early. So I got up to rank 10. Not been rushing it since. been focusing more on getting specific gear and warframes and decking them out for endgame builds. Welcome, new viewers.
Power and authority. The Corpus recently introduced their most lethal security proxy yet. Determine its location aboard this
girls,
vessel and
you made a mess, you better clean it up.
The VIP that we're hunting is here. Find them and take them out.
No.
You've been seen. Ready your weapon.
I told them if they made a huge mess, they're gonna with the paper. I was gonna make them eat it. So they made a huge mess anyway. Like, are you gonna make us eat it? Like, oh, I just said that seemed wooden, but I guess it didn't work.
Nicknamed the Jackal, this is the same deadly quad robot which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field. Do not dismiss the Jackal.
How many ways are there in this first thing?
Proxy.
Except 3 with rank 1.
Any enemy you have faced yet. You've got robots inbound.
You're eating the paper. I can't see it.
Nicknamed the Jackal, this is the same deadly quad robot which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
Didn't I tell you to stop running back here to get the dogs going? Watch TV. Caroline, stop running.
Stay sharp. This one is a handful.
Barking at a shadow. You can only rank up once per day.
Yep.
Lame.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Gotta wait until 6 o'clock this morning. It's BS.
Upset kid.
I know. I just burn it on screen.
Oof. I can go. Dang.
Doors are locked. Time to break in. Bypass complete. You may proceed. Successful. Let's get going.
Seriously, shooting me in the back, that entertaining.
Squirrel.
Target Target down. Assassination contract complete.
Cassie.
Great work, Tenno.
It's a party you don't know.
You're like, no, I'm gonna be playing some Warframe. Screw them.
Watching, feel free to ask questions or post a comment.
Nigga, that's to tell your twos apart.
In an attempt to exert power and authority,
this is where religion comes into play.
Determine its location.
It's a little evil bastard called the RN Jesus.
Assassination contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors. They spotted
if RN
him,
Jesus
ready for a fight.
Is not pleased. There's also the other religious deity called Blood Alex. Every time he's around, we just have the worst of luck.
Do not dismiss the jackal as just another Corpus Proxy. This will be unlike any enemy you have faced yet. The bypass is done. Go. Nicknamed the Jackal, this is the same deadly quad robot which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
Oh, I'll later.
No. Pick that paper up right now and stop running. Boo boo. Stop running.
Please tell me your first name's not Honey.
No, it's Bianca. What's horrible?
I'd be like, oh no, we have problems there.
The name isn't Honey, is it?
it's Bianca. I just told them to pick it up. But yet they haven't really been listening to me at all today, so...
Yeah, let's just brutally beat him to death. That's always a good plan.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here. Corpus walkers are heading to your location.
Yeah, that's how it was in the little mother goes. I always got like the belt and everything, and he never got touched.
Mm. Well, the gun's not working for getting what we need. Let's just try a little more physical abuse. Or somebody can blow out the window, that also works. Yes, Alex is getting some veggie tails for the kids and hors d'oeuvres for the adults. Hope this newbie realizes that he's not here by the time the counter went down. He loses all of his bonus. That includes money, experience, items.
They won't be bothering
welcome,
us
new
anymore.
Viewers.
Let's get out of here.
System, see? All it took was a little brute force. You needed a neuro to build the bolter. I believe we can brute force that as well.
Well, too bad you didn't have an open slot.
It. I'm declining that. You got 7 seconds to decline it. 4, 3, 2, 1. I decline that shit. Why is it dragging me in? I really hate this game sometimes. Fuck you, Wayne.
In an attempt to exert power and authority, the Corpus recently introduced their most lethal security proxy yet. Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy it. Assassinate.
Welcome new viewers. Patient. I'm working on it. Being I declined that mission, it shouldn't have dragged me with it. Alright. Arrow, dude. Yes, yes, Prime Masters 1. Fully aware of it.
So what's everybody doing?
Huh?
What's everybody doing, man?
Still doing viewer requests.
Waiting for everybody else to figure out what's going on, then invite me.
It shouldn't take too long to help this person get in their own. How do you start a syndicate? My advice, don't. You're really not going to gain anything from a syndicate until you're at max rank, which is 5. Rank 2 requires a forma. Rank 1 requires a forma. Rank 2 requires whether it's either an Orokin reactor or an Orokin catalyst. Rank 3s and 4s require prime parts. It's just really not worth doing. Starting out, you really need those, the prime parts, the catalysts, the formas for making yourself stronger. And once you start getting yourself into the negatives with syndicates, they start sending level 50 assassin squads at you. Hello, blue boy. How's it going? Well, gee, there was a Neurode right there. Round 1. Hooray, hooray. It's a necros for you. And an Ember Prime, seriously. With, oh my god. We got an Ember Prime here with, I kid you not, the $50 Nova Sedana on his back. The Ember Sedana Prime, what the hell? Well, congrats on playing yourself a fantastic game here, blue boy. Fair warning, it's got a lot to it. It's got one hell of a learning curve, but the game really opens up once you start being able to play with the modding system. I had played this game for 3 days and I was really trying my hardest to find something that I liked about it, and was about ready to quit and delete the game when I finally completed one of the missions and it opened up modding, and the game just completely changed for me. Ranking up's actually kind of different than most games. The way you rank up in this, the only thing levels really do for the most part is give you modding space for your weapons in Warframe. To gain ranks, you have to use equipment you've not used before. The thing on my back, I like to call it my little lizard tail. It's a one of the decorative pieces in the game. The DF in DF Stormbringer stands for Dragonfire. I'm a bit of a reptile nut, so I had to get me my lizard tail. But yeah, the way you rank up in this game is, basically, you get stuff you've not used it before, you get it up to level 30. And that gives your rank experience, and you just keep leveling up items you've never used before. And usually every 10 to 15 items that you max out will get you a new rank. Well, you can either go the quick route and get yourself some platinum with real world currency and buy it in the marketplace, or you can get some stuff like prime parts and high end mods that people are willing to trade for, and they'll give you platinum for those trades, and then you can use that traded platinum to get it, which is how I got mine. One of the viewers is asking about the Sedana on my back. Ooh, an overrun part. Yeah, you can either buy it and get it quick, or you can earn it. People are, you know, they might be enjoying the game enough, they might want to put a couple of bucks down on it. I mean, it's one of the best free-to-play games out there. It's sucked up almost, well, yeah, about as much time as Destiny has. I don't have a Banshee, and I don't have a Cyanoid Gamma Core. That is the Ballistica. It might be the other guy here that has the Cyanoid. Which means, sadly, I can't show it to him. Yeah, that's someone else down there with the Cyanoid. And, that's not... Is that... No, that might be a Banshee he's using. Sick Nightmares here was needing a new road. Dark Sector Defense has a higher drop weight, so I came on here as a necros to help him with that. Need more health. Well, yeah. Cyanoid used to be overpowered. It got nerfed. It's now pretty much the same thing as all the other... Its proc is now in line with all the other Syndicate weapons. It's 25 base energy instead of total energy. So no more getting, you know, 200 plus energy per every 20 seconds. That last patch made sure that got fixed. Get your stuff, it's wave 10. We'll be backing out.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
And welcome new viewers. Wow, I'm up to 9.
We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
Well, most people that wanted the Gamma Core for that specific reason got it for that and had builds around it. If your energy's not 700 plus, you wouldn't have noticed it anyway. But for specific builds that have used the hell out of it, yeah, it was very stupid and abusive. Basically, they'd go around using their ultimate killing enemies, which would charge the proc for the gun, and it would charge every 15 to 20 seconds. And since they were using an energy build, when it proc, they'd be getting back 250, 300 energy, which is enough to use their super another 5-6 times. Which was more than enough to kill off more enemies to get at the proc again 20 seconds later, which just basically let them be surrounded by hundreds of overpowering enemies, and they're not caring because they're just constantly spamming ultimate after ultimate and never running out of energy. And with that build alone, there'd be people going into Orokin Derelict Survival and literally surviving 3, 4, 5 hours in. And welcome new viewers. Alright, Nightmares. Is that enough to get you started? Are you needing any, Yes. Infinite ultimate attacks. That's why it got nerfed. Alright, Nightmares. You take it easy. I was glad I was able to help. Hope that'll give you off a good start instead of having to use mag all the time. All systems
nominal. You don't need to think. Good. Now you can send an invite. Do it. Do it now. Loser commands it.
Yes, the loser commands it. Okay, fine. What rank am I? I power leveled up to 8. Because I wanted my dragon to con, I got there in less than 2 weeks. And then from there, I really didn't need to be any higher rank than that, so I stopped leveling, focused on individual things. Then the little trading post came out. You needed to be 10 to get into those, so I power leveled up to 10. And kind of stopped power leveling, so I'm not quite at 11 yet. I'm just about there, but then again, I've been focusing on upgrading the stuff that I have been using as my main. If it comes to the point where I need a reason to increase my rank any further, then that's the next rank I'll be at.
Why would you be throwing up?
Been spending too many resources on getting myself my mains maxed out and helping out my friends, my teammates, getting the clan going. Especially for what little use higher ranks have. You got all these people that come in, it's like, haha, I'm rank 18, but I don't even know how to pilot an arc wing. Alright. Alex, you coming in so we can get your stuff leveled? You seriously went into an alert for one neurosensor.
Duppy certainly did.
Well, to each their own, I suppose. I'm going to spend 2 minutes to wait for him to be smart and back his ass out of that. And I'm gonna get myself something to drink. I'll be back, guys. Back your ass out. Yeah, and I'm guaranteeing your cyanoid gamma core to hit level 30 in 2 runs.
What are you gonna do, tower 2 defense?
Uh-huh.
Wait for me. I need to power level my runner.
It got his bolter up. As long as he follows instructions, it'll get his gamma core up.
I got finally an undamaged serration.
Well, grats. Epic, nice level. You want to level yours up since there's a slot left?
I thought Loser's taking it.
Loser's already in.
I'm already in.
I just leveled it up to 5, so I got plus 90 damage now.
Ooh, yeah.
Hello, Bruce. Thinking of doing a DPS build. Is it worth it anymore? Well, Bruce, to be perfectly honest, it depends on what you're going for. If you're going for, I'd have to say, about 80% of the game, yes, it's worth it.
Girl, stop running. Yeah, it's a good idea. Walk.
Simply put, here's my main, right here. Basic Nova. I've got my Prime finally building. Bolter Prime. With all these wonderful mods on it. No, I don't have any of the 300 Platinum mods that earlier players have. But this Bolter right here does about 446 damage a bullet with a rate of fire of 13. 3-meter puncture, so if you get a bunch of enemies coming at you down a hallway, 1 3-round burst completely takes down the entire row, except for armored units. Those that manage to survive, 13 rounds a second does some serious damage. With Nova's little double damage blast wave, I go through bosses pretty quick. Alex, you still there? Do me a favor. Remove your pet. Remove your primary. And remove your melee toward. The only thing you've got on is your gamma core. Snowcloud, if you want to pop in and hang out, you're more than welcome to. We got an open spot. No, you cannot have the bolter. You're allowed to have your basic Warframe, you're allowed to have the Gamma Core, and that's it. Everything else is blank.
Are you allowed to be in the fridge? I think not. Get out.
Name in the game, Snowclouds, DF Stormbringer, just like it is on everything else, so pop me a message, I'll send you an invite. Guys on X1, the X-Bone? No, this is PS4. Sorry. Yeah, I have no idea what the unique sigil for the X-Bone is. It's kind of hard to fully see with the tail in the way. But, it's basically a bleeding dragon key surrounded by the old, 70s Firebird wings that used to be on the old T-Bird cars. That is the exclusive PlayStation 4 Year 1 emblem. I believe Xbox got a different one.
What are you talking about?
Well, if you want to play with us long time, Duper, basically, as long as you're of a decent rank, you've got a mic, and you're capable of handling mature content, sure, I suppose. We're not against, you know, opening ourselves up to outsiders.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. How open do we gotta be?
Oh, baby, baby.
Whoa.
You know what they say. Erotic's when you use a feather, but kinky's when you use the whole chicken.
You should watch the YouTube video, 50 Shades of Grey by Gilbert Gottfried.
I'm the one that told you about that.
Oh, yeah.
Really? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, where the hell's your phone? Welcome, new viewer.
Where was I?
No, I've not gotten it. No, 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 not to my knowledge. Nope, no message from you yet there. If you're on the PS4 Snow, just go ahead, log in. DF Stormbringer is my name, as you can see. Just send me a message, and I'll invite you to the party. We're not doing anything extensive right now. These two got a couple of items that need power leveled. I'm thinking two runs for Tower 2 defense will get them up. And we have been kind of trying to farm... what's it called? Soma Prime, so we might be doing some of the stuff for that later.
Yeah, I'm keeping mine.
I like that.
Derelict runs. Like, I'm up for any high level. Hopefully, if we can get some of these new clan members up to snuff, we might even get a couple of vault runs in.
I do have my Rhino Prime now, so...
I'd love to get myself a couple of Prime parts. If I get my Cindo Blade sold for 50, I'd immediately rush my Nova.
It needs to be Wednesday already.
Well, considering I was willing to sacrifice the Cindo Blade to get the part for her...
Hey, is it Wednesday yet?
No, it's not Wednesday yet. Fuck you. We play Warframe for 4 days now. What did you mean by power leveling? Just like any other game. Yes, there are ways to power level in this. Power leveling in the sense, mastery rank 6, it took, was it 6 or 7 that you got to? It was 6, that when I started playing, Alex was rank 6, and it took him over half a year to get that far, and I'd got to mastery rank 8 in less than 2 weeks. Lizards in. Sorry for the screen change, people. Going to try and invite Blizzard here to the chat, party chat, just in case he's got a mic. Makes communication a little bit easier. All right, Blizz, you there? All righty, he's a soft one. All right, Alex, you naked? Well, good. If you had all that other stuff on, even though it was max level, it'd still be taking its chunk of the experience with you only having the Warframe and the one gun. Those two things are getting the full stuff. Modi, exterminate. Well, God, I've only got two defenses left. Tower 2.
Tower defense.
Does the experience increase that much? Yes, it goes up multiplicatively. Yeah, God. Exponentially. That's the word I'm looking for. Generally, the way it goes is, for experience-wise, the next rank requires twice the amount of experience it took you to get to the rank before it. So, the exponential goes up pretty quick. I've already got it up. Hello, Swagger! Welcome to the stream. What? I've had people sitting there giving me dares. One asked me, dared me to go all black. Another one dared me to go build it all pink. Did the pink for like 3 or 4 days. The one that I have now that... You must defend. No, you can't super jump. No boost jump for you. Whee! You're a mobile. You're a gimped player. The rocket launcher. Let me be honest, that's something you're going to want to work towards late game, because that weapon requires, you'll learn the term later, a potato, which is an Orokin catalyst. You're going to need some very specific, hard to get mods to make that weapon useful. And even when you got that weapon perfect, you're still going to be very situational with using it. God, I love my torpedo jump. It goes higher than the Excalibur's, you know, ability jump, so it's like, yeah, mine doesn't cost energy to use. If it was a low gravity environment, I could probably hit the ceiling. Yeah, that's a good trick. Actually, a lot of veteran players really don't even know about it too much. Is if you want yourself a little, let me see, that's your standard jump height right there. Aim your cursor upwards a little bit. When you jump, immediately hit melee, and the weight of your weapon throws you in the direction that you've got pointed it. And it's surprising how many people don't know about the little extra melee jump. I mean, without it, you can't jump that high. You literally have to run up these stairs and then go around. Otherwise, you can just go, oh, no, I'm being attacked. Go up to the second floor. And when you're in towers like this and you're getting swarmed, it's the best place for cover. Don't tell me not really. All the enemies are on the ground floor, and you go up to the second floor, you're perfectly safe. See? Nothing down the ground floor can see from up here. Whoa, we don't care about you, you're naked. You're getting power leveled. Hey, if you want to sit there and go to a dark sector defense and spend all day getting it to level 30, you're welcome to do that. Oh no, I'm being shot. What do I do? One of these days, my Nova Wave is going to be purple, and then I'm going to be happy.
You just killed everybody that I was just about.
You didn't have a problem to buy the killer.
I go sprinting over, use my ability, and as soon as I use my ability, I'll explode from you.
It's a Nova for you. Slows the enemies down by 60%, and they all cascade when they die.
I'll be back, guys.
How do you humiliate an entire army of enemies with two buttons? Yeah, you just, right there, everything just died. All you see is orange smoke. That's the Nova's ultimate ability. It's that giant wave that you see go out. It's not the gun. Any gun will do it. But basically what it does is it coats the enemy in antimatter. And while they're coated with it, they're slowed down by 60 to 75%. While they're slowed, they receive extraction double damage from any source, and when they die, they explode like a bomb, doing 800 to 1200 damage to everything around them. If that explosion kills the next enemy, they explode, and it just continues to cascade like a bunch of dominoes toppling over. So basically, all I gotta do is just wait for all the enemies to come in the room. New round, new wave. All the enemies are rushing in. I fire off the wave. As you can see from their little sparkles, they're getting covered. And when one of them dies, they all die. That's all it is. This is Nova. She's called the Glass Cannon. She's got some of the most damaging abilities in the game, but she can't take a hit to save her life. What level am I? This Nova's level 30. But the only thing a level does for a Warframe or a gun is increases the amount of mod points you can use to mod out the equipment. For base damage, a level 1 gun does the exact same damage as a level 30. There's no difference whatsoever. It just gives you different mod points. Do you have energy siphon? I have it. I'm not using it. One of the better things to use for a Nova is, which I prefer to use, considering if you're doing the Cascade, you're pretty much killing everything. You're going to get most of your energy back. But I like to use Corrosive Projection, which reduces an enemy's armor rating by 30%, which is infinitely more useful late game. My Warframe's level 30. My mastery rank is 10. But only because I stopped power leveling. I was pretty much happy at 8 until you needed to be rank 10 to get into the relays, so I boosted myself up to 10. A lot of people in the community are suspecting that you might have to be somewhere between rank 10 and or 12 and 15 to get in the new 8-player raid that's coming out. So I might have to work myself up to that. But as for right now, I'm happy where I'm at. How do you power level rank? Basically, you just spend a lot of time getting your hands on and building every single weapon that's in the marketplace. You get up all the blueprints, and as soon as you pretty much get done building one weapon, you just start building another, and you're sitting here going through melee weapon, secondary, primary, and you're just going through as many as you can, as fast as you can. As soon as you get one up to rank 30 and you know you're not going to use it, you sell it off to make room for the next thing that's already being built. Is the bow or gun better? I'm on PlayStation 4 right now, Dare. I actually have the Dread Bow, and I love it to death, but like any tool, it's got its uses, it's got its disadvantages. Never take a bow into a boss fight. If you've got the bows with some of the higher-end builds on them... Reinforcements available. Oh god, that's like my 6th or 7th Soma Prime blueprint. If you've got your bow built up for situations like this where you only got to worry about one or two enemies at a time, it's fantastic. I think it's not even nowhere near maxed out, and my dread bow average crits for like 75,000 a hit, which is more than enough to even one shot some heavy armored units an hour into a survival. Which none of the other guns can even come close to doing. But if you get completely surrounded, or if you're fighting bosses where they have specific weak points that move around often, you're going to very, very be tough to try and hit those targets when you need to, so it's better to have something rapid fire. Could you do it with flying Gratton or Strun and leveling those back to back? No, it's once you get something to level 30, you go into your shift to the left side where the front is, your index, I can't think of the proper name of it right now, the codex, that's right. You will look under the weapons there. Every weapon that you have up to level 30 will have a mark next to it. Basically, you can never gain mastery experience for that weapon ever again. You have to use new stuff you've not used before to gain mastery experience off of it. So sadly, no, you cannot just get a Lex, hit it to 30, sell it off, buy another Lex, and get it up and hope to gain mastery. It just doesn't work that way. The purpose of mastery rank is to showcase how much of the game's total content you have experienced. Which means there's literally a set amount of mastery experience you can get because there's only so many items in the game. And every time they add new items to the game, a person's mastery experience can go higher and higher. Sticking with one set of weapons doesn't help, no. That's why my mastery rank has stopped increasing, because I'm not worried about raising my rank right now. There's no reason for me to. I'm not going to sit there and get all these resources to go, hey, I'm going to get myself a bunch of gear I'm not going to use for a rank I don't care about. I'll accept it eventually, I promise. Kind of. Don't want to cut off the stream for.
Poor combat that quick.
And welcome, new viewers. Opticore is going to be a while. Yeah, Opticore is going to be a while. And, especially some of the mods you need for it. A lot of people like to make the Opticore. It's got the cool factor. It's fun to use occasionally. The problem is the practicality of it. It's not a good gun. It is so disturbingly situational. The blast radius on it is almost non-existent. In the heat of combat, it's going to do you no good, and you can suicide with the gun. For in situations like here, to where you can get yourself in a spot and you're playing a defense where you're guarding one point, you can stay out of the way of everything and fire down on it, it's fun to play with. But any other time, you're not going to be using it because it won't do you any good. And I'm also letting you know, some of the mods to get for it are a pain in the ass. Oh yeah, I had to trade at a hell of a loss to get Firestorm for my Torrid.
You don't really need a...
And yeah, it's not even that noticeable on the Opticore, which is the sad part. But for the grenade launcher and the turret, it's absolute requirement to have that mod. Rocket launcher, you can only get that from labs. The Ortis.
By the way, I already placed the equilibrium. I traded you too.
Here's friend blueprint. Do you choose to leave the now or continue fighting? Ortis is actually the name of the computer on your ship, but I know what you're talking about. It has some good late game builds to it. I've seen some forum posts where people highly of it. Another for certain events and whatnot. But as a primary, not going to happen. It just doesn't have the survivability or the rate of fire on it that's going to keep you alive.
What are they doing now?
You see how every enemy that comes out, they're basically hardcore rushing you? No matter what mission you're gonna do, that's the majority of the enemy behavior. They're just here to rush you. The missile launcher has a fantastic blast radius, especially with the Firestorm mod on it. But, again, you can commit suicide with that weapon. You're trying to fire someone, fire on something, and an enemy runs in front of you, boom, you're dead. Well, that's not just infested. The MOAs run up on you. Drones love to run up on you. Grenier, you've got several types of Grenier that love to run up in you and do melee. And with the slow rate of fire and you're getting swarmed, I just wouldn't suggest it unless you're doing a defense. You're not a bother. I'm here to help. How do you feel about just melee builds? I don't know. What do you think about a melee build? I love my torpedo for melee.
If you want a good melee character, go for like Valkyrie.
Yeah, Valkyrie's got the highest defense rating. She's got crap for shields, but she's got good health and an amazing armor rating. She's also got the ability to turn in literally invincible for, like, what was it, 8-10 seconds?
You can increase that with more duration, too, by the way.
Melee builds can be quite amazing. I mean, I just love doing melee with my torpedo. For early to mid-game, it's fantastic. For weaker enemies when you're up there, I go through a lot of missions doing absolutely nothing but melee. But for high-end survival and defenses where you're like 40, 50 waves in, the game goes through this unusual change of gameplay where everything becomes playable to... No, this is PlayStation 4. Check the elevators. Probably stuck in, probably a group of three or four stuck in an elevator. He's close to where I'm at. Yep, he's up here. Big group of enemies, and my melee didn't give a shit. That's what I think of melee. My torpedo? One. Well, you know I potatoed my torpedo. How long did it take me to get OP? This is only Tower 2 defense. I'm really not OP. This is just basic manipulation of the game's coding. The Nova is really is a glass cannon. She can do an insane amount of damage, but she cannot take hits. The fact that I'm slowing down, you know, their attack speed by 60%, but can do huge damage, and it's a low difficulty tower, it's making me look better than she really is. But yeah, you put me in a tower 4, 1 to 2 shots, I'm dead. High in tower 4, I am going down. Look at that, I just got hit once, and that took over half my health and all my shields. So, no, I am not overpowered. I do big damage. I've got very exploitable abilities, but I am disturbingly squishy. Which, that's the thing with the Nova. You're supposed to put slow on her abilities and exploit them to where, yeah, you're gonna die. You get hit once or twice, but with you slowing everything down and causing the cascading explosions, you should never get hit. But even then, that's only going to last so long. As we get further into the waves, the enemies get so disturbingly strong and their armor rating gets so high that, you know, the four of us could be pounding on one person and we're not killing them. They're just that strong. And that's where I was talking about, you know, a lot of the weapons are great for general gameplay, but once you get to the point where the enemies themselves are literally overpowered, you have to use exploits. Like, completely negating their armor, serious crowd control, just to get past basic waves. Take it easy, Swagger. Thanks for watching, and welcome new viewers. You could just get Mesa and Rhino and use his, that, actually Mesa doesn't scale for squat. Mesa's, be butthurt all you want, Alice, it's a known fact, her ability does not scale for late game. I mean, yeah, for lower levels and lower waves, for just about any mission, whether it's a Nova, a Rhino, with a Mesa combo. No, but I've read the guides on her, and I'm letting you know that they're saying she doesn't scale with the enemy's difficulty, which means she's going to be stuck doing the same damage she does at round 1 as she does at round 50. Yes, the...